Here are three great tips for helping you to get off bottom wrestling much more easily. Number one, think about your positioning. You want to be like a bulldog. Big shoulders, keep your hips low. Hands super wide. Okay, another thing is load the weight on your right foot if your opponent is chopping to the left. Most of your opponents are going to tight waist, which means they're going to be driving you, let's say, to 10 or 11 o'clock. If you try to put 90% of your weight on your back right foot, shoestrings down, you're going to find that you're much more powerful. It's like leaning back into the rope when you're playing tug of war. Same concept. Another tip is think step up, not stand up. So I'm not really trying to stand up, my hands off the mat and hopping up to 2 feet. I just want to get one hand in the air and get one foot stepped up forward. So we look at our knees over here in front of our knees, that makes a triangle. So try to step one foot there and you're going to turn your body a little bit. So we call it creating a fight position. So think about stepping up. And that's what we will help during mat side. Like, hey, hold position here. Let's get a big step, because all we want is one big step forward. So we're not really thinking stand up, that comes second. Just step one foot forward. And one more quick drill that you could do as a coach or a wrestler is offense versus defense. So we'll base out really big and we'll say, okay, top guy, you have 30 seconds to get a wrist. You're trying to pull up an arm bar, you know, attack the arms, arm chop, try to get a cross wrist. If you get it, try to turn the bottom wrestler. Bottom wrestler, you're just going to base up and stall for 30 seconds. Don't give up your arms for 30 seconds. Then we just do a bunch of those. This helps them to develop and get confidence in their strength and power from having a good base. Good luck with your bottom wrestling. You can check us out at purlerwrestling.com if you had interest in training with us. We're here in St. Louis. Camps all over the nation, though. But good luck to you.